credit go on, my nigga. Better credit. If you know, say you don't get sense, I say start get sense and change your mindset. Because it's very serious. That boy, most of you are poor. If I talk to somebody, go talk to say, why is it? But you are poor. That's what I mean, the poor idiot there. But poor man, what can I advise rich man? I say, what I'm telling you, your pastor won't tell you, so take a pen and paper and start writing. Don't be stupid. It's a church service. Plenty of people, if I recall dining name, then somebody go to, but what tiny do? Must I make a tell you something, yeah? You see the way they see me right now? Yeah? Tiny, eh? He's one of the richest artists in Ghana. He will still continue to be the richest. I don't give a fuck about what you say. Sometimes, learn how to get information right. I get what I'm saying. Somebody go dead end. No, before you realize something could just go pop up and somebody go talk about Tiny. I say, hey, you put in no, hey, Tiny. Forget everything. The time phone, Motorola, I don't know, see Motorola, they open up somewhere like, you know the money they give me? Those time, dollars they give me. Yeah, you boy, no terrible chaga. Yeah, you boy, no terrible chaga. Hey, shout out, if I call terrible chaga, make her wake up. Hey, terrible chaga, hey. Terrible chaga, make her wake up. Hey, terrible chaga, make her wake up. Hey, you boy, no terrible chaga. Don't play with spirit. You understand me? As you walk, hey, me as I walk, don't see him like that too. I say, Sunday, you see what I'm telling you? Your pastor will not tell you. What I am telling you, your pastor won't tell you. If you start changing your mindset on how to see success, you will be successful. If you stop changing your mindset on how you watch people and think, why this guy, no, me, I don't think you'll be successful. But if you don't change that mindset, my guy, you go tire. You go die poor. You go die poor. I know. See, you see this thing I tell you, I say your pastor won't tell you. It's a curse that God has given to mankind where you get bad mind. Forget everything. Forget everything. Like, you are not seeing success. You are not seeing the opportunities in the world. As God created the world wasn't like this. White people have been able to change certain things up to this date. And you don't want to believe that you can also change something. And your family, they've given you light off. You're at your friend's house, charging your phone. And I'm talking. Then you come and write, oh, come on for there in your friend's room. You'll be a friend like that forever and ever in your life. Even at age 60, you'll still be moving in your friend's room, charging your phone, with your son's school fees and daughter's school fees hanging. And it's a curse. I am telling you, this your pastor won't tell you. But I am telling you, because of the way of your mind and your mindset, how you see who pastor for be. Go check. If you say the olden days, Jesus Christ, the story they tell you as he come, they put in the wet suit and tie. Or if you say that I Nike did it, or Adidas, or Boss suit, or Pierre Cardin, or Ferragamo, or Palatandra Pantondo, or Gucci. That I said that Gucci did it. If you say Gucci did it, my people, I tell you, if you don't change your mindset to support success, you are never going to be successful. If you don't change your mindset on how you want to deal with people and advise them and talk to them, Master, you are never going to make it, because you have to check yourself, scan yourself, and check, hey, this person they can't talk to, am I in that position to talk to that person? We make mistakes, so most of you out there, you meet rich men, but it's your talking that makes the rich men no go help you. You're talking. The way you talk, you don't humble yourself. You are too braggadocious. When you see them, because of your 30 Ghana CD shirt, so you raise your collar. Some of you go to parties, you go to rich places, rich parties. But when you get there, you want everybody, and nobody to even seeing you. But you want to behave like you are the reason why you are there, people are there. Master, they don't know you. The guy that is doing the party, he invited about 200 people. 50 people are rich. The rest are poor. Forget. He knows his people. But most of you go there, don't you know me? Don't you know? We know you for your kitchen. We don't know you for here, for table. We don't know you. Don't like yourself. Change your mindset. change your mindset, and it will help you. Change your mindset. It will help you. Because if you don't change your mindset, you'll be hating. You'll be doing a whole lot of things. You understand me? You'll be criticizing things where you know they make sense. You understand me? And if you watch some things for internet, one is obviously, no, man. It's just crazy. Like, people are just going to be failures. Trust me. If you know, say, I get some couple of rich dudes on my Facebook every time we did. Some poor ones today. The poor